Well, joining us is Jenny and Dean. Guys, you've been here tonight in a recruitment drive, but it's been a great night for you to be able to connect with the local community here as well tonight.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. Basically, what we're trying to do is we're trying to recruit some special constables on a career basis where they're already got a full-time job, but they want to come out and work with the police and help their communities. We're trying to do that in places where there's a lot of foot traffic, hence the reason why we're here tonight.
And of course, for anybody who wasn't here tonight, how rewarding of an opportunity is that for you to do and be part of?
Well, being a special constable is a great way to give back to the community in which you work in. You could be a nurse, like you could be a teacher, you could work in the local ASDA or McDonald's across the road. What you can do is you can learn some life skills by being in the police. It's a job like your other, and you could work with regular police constables like in an area near you.
What experience do you think people can get from that, as well as obviously the element where they're getting involved in the community like that and assisting? But what else does it help for their CV if they're to do such a role?
Well, there's so many different skills that you can pick up in the police. You know, one of the main ones is definitely a communication skill, because you deal with so many different things on a daily basis. I mean, you know it yourself, eh, Dean? You can go from one call to the next. And it could be from one end of the world to the next, the things that you're dealing with. But there's so many different skills that you could pick up on. It's really hard to go through them all, but, you know, without going into it.
It is, but one of the main things is, like, you could be a young person trying to build a CV.
Yeah.
And one of the things that the police will give you is an element of confidence. You get thrown in quite often at the deep end in certain situations like this, okay, where you make, like, you're having to speak in the camera, which is not what we do on a daily basis, okay? Like, normally it's putting bad people in jail or just helping out the community, vulnerable persons and things like that. And the police gives the opportunity like nothing else for that.
And talking of the community, of course, you guys have been here mingling all night with the fans, the Dundee Stars fans and the Panthers fans who have made the travels. Any interesting stories to tell us?
It's been a really good night at
Hockey. We've had a fantastic night, haven't we?
Well, we've enjoyed it. It's the first time I've been to a nice hockey game, and I might even come back with my family to watch a game. Really enjoyed it.
And you mentioned that because it is a very family-like sport. Of course, no segregation, all the away fans and home fans mixed together, and it's really good to see everybody mixed together like that and keep good spirits.
Yeah, I mean, that's it. Like, I've got a wee boy myself, about 9, and he's been asking to come along for a wee while now, and now that I've seen it, I'm definitely going to have to do it.
And I'll just finally, for anybody who wasn't here or maybe spoke to you and forgotten, how can they get in touch with you to join the role and opportunities you were talking about?
They can go to any local police station near them and just ask for their community officer there. I'm based at Downfield, Dean's based at Long Haw, but I'm the Strathmartin Community Officer under Sergeant Leslie Mann, so just get in touch with her or any officer.
Well, thanks very much, guys, for talking to us.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers.